Good day, Engineer Baga, and good day to all of the viewers. So, I am here again for plate number 1, revising my figure. So here, ginamit ko kasi sa mga edges niya is chamfer, which kailangan nating baguhin into fillet. So, bali, itong chamfer 1 natin, which is in our base, it is fine na chamfer talaga gagamitin niya. But here in the front view, kailangan nating palitan yung mga finillet. Chamfer natin. So, let's start. So, here, kailangan natin kunin yung ito, chamfer 2, chamfer 3, chamfer 7, and chamfer 8. So, ito yung mga na-chamfer ko. So, first, itong chamfer 2, delete lang natin yan. Para bumalik siya sa original edge niya. There. Ito rin chamfer 3. Chamfer 7, delete lang natin siya dito. And chamfer 8. So, let's go back to the features and click na ulit natin yung fillet function. So, here, fillet lang natin yung mga edges na yun, since dun tayo nagkamali. So, this one, yan, with 1 inch edge. So, just check lang natin. There. So, it is much better na, di ba? So, fillet lang ulit natin. Fillet, not chamfer. Yan. 1. Also, tong dalawang to. Using the fillet function. Then, fillet. 1 inch. Check. Then, fillet again. Then, itong nasa loob. Ayan. Tapos na siya. Since nagkamali ako ng paggamit ng fillet and chamfer, since ang akala ko, which dun sa rib na recreate namin figure sa module, I thought it is in a chamfer feature, but I think tama naman pala na it is in a fillet function. So, yun lang po. Thank you. And this is ready for templating na ulit.